Is she close enough?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want me to hold your leg so you don't kick me?
Ready? Was that horrible? I don't think it was that bad, huh?
Huh?
Doesn't it? Sorry.
You've got an earring in.
One down. Five more to go.
So he's going to leave a little bit loose there. There's a lot on pretty good.
I'm kidding, Taylor.
All right, turn your head this way. And just watch right there. And then you're going to have to move your hands.
So how can I, Taylor,
ready?
Keep your...
Ow, that hurt a little more.
The second one's always a little worse, right?
Yes.
Because you know what's going on.
Actually, the second one on me made a popping sound because he hit the cartilage or something. Or he hit something. Or she, I should say. And it made a weird noise.
That was it.
Certain spots on your body where the cartilage is bigger.
Yeah.
Yeah. Anything that little bit spot up here.
Okay.
Just relax.
You're all done, Cedar. All he's going to do is clean it.
I guess if you go to... Do you have the stuff here?